5,100 days ago, the World Trade Center towers were destroyed by the worst terrorist attack in history on American soil. The attacks resulted in the deaths of 2,996 people, including the 19 hijackers. The 2,977 victims included 246 on the four planes, from which there were no survivors. 2,606 in the World Trade Center and in the surrounding area, and 125 at the Pentagon. Many brave Americans, from firefighters to police to everyday citizens, courageously helped others on 9/11, and in the aftermath of the attacks, many of these incredible Americans are counted among the death toll from that day. Many remember exactly where they were and what they were doing when news from New York City hit the airwaves. Here at the high school, all classroom TVs were tuned in and the day's lessons were put on hold to view history in the making. Throughout our history as Americans, when provoked or attacked, we have shown resiliency, resolve, patriotism, and pride. This attack sparked American spirit and amplified the words of poet Dylan Thomas, "We will not go quietly into the night." From this event, 5,100 days ago, America stands firm as the greatest nation on earth. Our citizenry continue to demonstrate resiliency, resolve, patriotism, and pride. It's what's made us great in the past, and it's what's made us great today.